Hello everyone, and welcome to another playthrough, another episode of Symphony of the Night playthrough. And hopefully I don't accidentally pull out the plug on my headset. I did that by accident, apparently, in the last recording. I literally just started the new recording, so I haven't had time yet to check on it. Whew, I feel kind of hot. I'm gonna take out some werewolves. Alright. And now I'm gonna take on this boss. Come on. I think I killed them all. Yes, I did. And that's supposed to be a reference from Castlevania 3, I believe. I'm not going to spend any more time in here than I have to. Oh, and that guy right there, he drops the Mournblade. Yep, I had a feeling I was there. Oh! Why'd I do that? Before collecting the money. Oh, and the werewolf structures have an interesting two drop items. They're both weapons. What's in here? Some ox skulls. Okay, that could be bad. Shoot. That was not good. Sheesh, why'd I fall down there? Okay, we got the sword Graham here. Hey. Excuse you. Oh, I accidentally used holy water as well? Shoot. Okay, time to go in here. Get this. This map is really coming out. Turning out to be something. I miss a square. Oh well. Ooh. And there's no way I probably could have gotten past that without taking damage. Taking down some minotaurs, that's something. Wait a minute. Yeah, I finished off this, the inverted Colosseum, or reverse Colosseum, whatever you want to call it. Alright, not bad. And there's only one more boss to fight in this game. What is my sword run? Oh, it's about to turn to level 50. Okay. Now I don't want to go in here. That thing is weird looking. Alright. Doing good. Oh, that Malachi creature, you can actually get either the dark shield or dark armor from it, if I remember correctly. Okay, we got a teleport room here. The goat. I'm gonna remember that for later. Okay, we get shield potion, luck potion, and mana prism. Not bad. Wait, what armor do I have on? Oh, still have the spiker. That's good. Otherwise, you're screwed. The stone mask I'm not gonna use now that I got the dragon helm. Heck yeah. Buffalo Star. Oh, I was gonna say, where'd this forest familiar go? Oh, shoot. Get an aquamarine. Oh, and I actually have to use the restroom really quick. So I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Pause. There. It's just I really had to use the restroom, that's all. Ooh, we get the a la carte mail back. That's good. Sheesh. Wait, I just got the Medusa shield? That's awesome. Oh, these boneheads. I don't really like the flying zombies much. Okay, I'm not questioning how that didn't fall in. You get a heart refresh though, which is nice. Connected. Wait a minute, where's the sword at? Oh. Let's bring it back out, and you might notice it's actually changed in appearance. Man, I didn't even notice it go this sort of way. Okay. Not too bad now, but I better save. Yeah, because I don't know what could go wrong in this boss fight. Because he's immune to that gas cloud. Basically, we've got most of the map filled in. Just that one square that I missed is all I need. And you notice that guy causes a lot of lag when he dies. And apparently, he's also been demoted. Okay, you got sure again. Okay. There you go, Alucard. Now you're not stuck anymore. Okay, let's see. I almost feel bad for that guy. Okay, we've got that all filled in. And that's the last boss of the game, everybody. Let's get the spoils, whatever that may be. That'll do, I guess. Now I'm so obscenely overpowered. Yeah, that was a considerably longer wing smash. I managed to actually extend it. Whoa! Yeah, I'm actually going to go and get that one spot filled in real quick. Yeah, just because. I'm sure I'll go the long way, I guess. Wait a minute. It's actually a lot of Marble Gallery I missed. And here's a talisman. Sometimes you'll fail to take damage, which is good. That pillow thing cannot be moved, unfortunately. That'd be nice. I guess I'll go ahead and do this. Same. It's a shame that I've still got this much to do. I kinda wish this were the Saturn version. Or the Saturn version could be the PlayStation 1 format. That game. Ooh, that was close. Okay, whoops. That was not what I intended there. Got to do this area, but it doesn't matter. We're almost done. We're getting close to finish with this game. I'm serious, we're almost finished. Oh, there's nothing there. Let's go ahead and take care of this real quick. Yeah, I should go come back the way it came. Getting those Nova Seals is a chance. And I've sure leveled up a lot. It's getting pretty aggressive. This isn't that far to go. Oh, it's already been 23 minutes? Man. Time's going by quicker than I thought. Yeah, I'm trying to get. Oh, it's in that one boss room. Let's just take a shortcut there. Yes, why not? Oh wait, I missed this save room. Shoot. Not sure how I managed that. Oh wait, it's also part of the chapel that I missed. The anti-chapel. That's what it's called, yeah. Okay, is this working again? I hope it's working again, because this... headset somehow became unplugged again. Oh well. I don't really care at this point, I just want to finish this. Okay. That was something. Especially to see the Vorpal Blade come out. It's a lesser version of the Crusader. Okay, we're almost there. Missile. Back into the Colosseum. That'll take much damage. I might have another shot being the Covenant Stone or the Morn Blade. Ha! $1. Right here, if you're playing as Richter Belmont, you have to be really good at the super jump. Because he cannot double jump. Ah! I got interrupted. There's actually one area that I have not explored, other than up above. And that is the statue to the left. But we can access that quickly. Get this heart max up. Excuse me. That is every special weapon of the game. Alright, we got the life max up, which is good. Alright, we're getting these. And, yep, looks like we got the entire inverted castle so far explored. That's good. Alright, refresh, good. Save, because we, even though I'm gonna get this whole video finished this session, which will be great. I'm just keeping an eye on my software, make sure it doesn't goof up. Oh, I was gonna say, please don't let it freeze on me. Let's go ahead and make smash away. What do you have to say, Shaft?
You have done well in making it this far. I would expect no less from the son of our master.
So you are the one who is controlling Belmont?
Yes. I am the Dark Priest called Shaft. This world must be cleansed in the Forge of Chaos.
Why did you make Belmont lord of this castle?
For centuries, vampire hunters have defeated evil with holy power. But if two vampire hunters were to fight each other...
But Belmont's power is supreme among vampire hunters. None other could defeat him.
Exactly. That's why I removed him as a threat, by making him into lord of this castle.
But your plan has failed.
Has it indeed? We'll see what happens after I destroy your weak human side.
Well, actually, I'm gonna use the library card. So let's see, where is it? I don't remember how far up this is. Excuse me, where is it? Oh, there. And I'm gonna go and equip the Alucard shield for reasons you'll understand later. Oh, shoot, I almost did the sword by accident. That's that off-screen farming thing. That's gonna be a bonus video, actually.
What can I do for you?
I'm interested in this.
I see something. I could get that. Well, I could get the Thunderbrand and the Firebrand. Those are unlocked. Harper's a good sword in its own right. Now I can't get Tetra Spirit.
Like Thank you.
Let's see what else I can afford to get, so.
Thank you.
Why not?
Thank you.
Alright.
Farewell for now.
Now, the Joseph's cloak, which I just got, is actually a unique item. Whoa. And you can actually change its appearance. As the same defense constitution goes down by 1 point. But that's a system cloak color. And you can change it to whatever you like. And that looks more like a bird than a bat. Shoot. Alright. Yes, the East Books pose no threat to the same world. Nothing does. This castle. Wait, how'd that book come down here? And actually, I'm going to try to beg a few items before I actually fight the final battle. Oh, I got another ring of arcana. That's how you get the axe lord armor. I guess we're going to do a final battle. And I'll do the bonus video another day. After I've done lots of farming for money. And go to the teleport room, go to the keep. But I'm actually, it's gonna take a long time for me to get to the bonus videos due to the amount of money I'm gonna farm. That and the and begging some items off of the librarian. Shoot. That was not what all I wanted. Going to go to the next castle. It's a final battle, like I said. I just want to get this over with. And immediately I. Maybe I. If I've in a silent video, I might show that you can play as Richter. Oh shoot, I pressed the wrong button. Oh. Let's go to the goat. Upside down goat, that is. Okay, good. We are where I want it to be. Yeah, I almost accidentally pulled the headset cord out of the USB port again. I need to get a USB extender for my headset, apparently. Excuse you, Malachi. So, 1886 rooms. I think that's the max number of rooms you can get. Time to save. Because I'm gonna be doing this. Something special for the true final boss. And it's gonna take a really short fight. And I'm gonna actually set up a real nasty combo. Now I can skip this. Okay.
No!
You claim to love the darkness. Go then and dwell there for all eternity.
But my goal is achieved. Count Dracula has come to purify this corrupt world with the searing flames of chaos.
Yeah, I wonder what's with this darkness.
Father.
Well met, my son. It's been a long time.
I was hoping we would not see each other again. I can't allow you to leave here, Father.
You have ever been the ally of humans. Have you forgotten what they did to your mother?
Think you I would forget such a thing? No, but neither do I seek revenge against them.
Still uttering the same nonsense. No matter. Now is the time to put aside your weak human side and join me in remaking this world!
Dracula, in the name of my mother, I will defeat you again!
Okay, now we're ready. Now, where's the shield rod? Where did I put it? I don't remember where I put it. Oh, there it is. Alright. Now we got the shield rod spell going.
Behold my true form and despair!
The See, that was only seconds.
Go back whence you came. Trouble the soul of my mother no more.
How? How is it that I've been so defeated?
You have been doomed ever since you lost the ability to love.
Sarcasm. For what profit is it to a man if he gains the world and loses his own soul? Matthew 16:26, I believe. Tell me.
It's like a Dracula's quote in the Bible.
What were Lisa's last words?
She said, "Do not hate humans. If you cannot live with them, then at least do them no harm. For theirs is already a hard lot." She also said to tell you that she would love you for all of eternity.
Lisa, forgive me. Farewell, my son.
Okay, now this is the end of the game. Story. The main story, that is. Let's actually watch the castle get destroyed. I'm positive I've got the best ending. Still, I want to make sure. Okay, the castle's destroyed. And holy power has been strengthened again, apparently. And that was kind of cool, seeing for an instant the cliff top without the castle on it. So let's see what they have to say.
So you made it.
Alucard, I'm glad you're all right.
I'm sorry. 'Tis my fault you had to fight your own father.
Fear not. I had my own reasons for destroying him.
It must have been painful for you.
Indeed. But you must always remember that the only thing necessary for evil to triumph is for good men to do nothing.
I understand.
Alucard, what will you do now?
The blood that flows in my veins is cursed. 'Twould be best for this world if I were to disappear forever.
I see.
Farewell, then. We'll not meet again.
Alucard?
Don't you want to go after him, Maria?
I'm sorry. I can't let him disappear from my life.
It's all right. Go after him. Perhaps you can save his haunted soul.
Thank you, Richter. Fare thee well.
And yourself, dear lady.
Yep, we got the best ending. Now, I can't skip the credits here. So I'm just going to do a quick reset here. Alright. PlayStation 2 for this, by the way. So now, let's go and check the memory card. And it's clear. Now, let's see. I'm going to show you something. Brandish it like this. You can do that. I shoulder or barge attack. I'd also advise you to go this way since there's no enemies up here when you're playing as Richter. Alright. Decide to show this off. Okay. So I guess I'll see you next time. So long, everyone. And have a good day.